You can tell he just puts his heart and soul into every note. It's wonderful. It really is. It's a transcending kind of a experience where you close your eyes and you listen and you're moved. And you can tell that he loves what he does and he loves everyone who listens to him. It's fantastic.
he has such a gorgeous touch on the piano, and I loved the incorporation of the shakuhachi flute. I think it was a shakuhachi. It might have been something else, but I really loved that he was so in the moment himself and going from one feeling to the next and one instrument to the next.
Thank you. very meditative. I closed my eyes quite a few times and find myself in a meditative state.
Thank you.